This is a short video on how to remove the needle threader and install a new one on one of the newer machines. What we're going to do is bring the needle threader all the way down, take a small tool, push down, snap it off. Then when you get your new threader, put it in position and snap it in.